I want to go to your relationship with God. I love this quote, Rainier Maria Rilke. Sabi niya, our need for togetherness exists alongside for separateness. Ito yung nakita namin nung nag-decision kayo, pinag-usapan niyo, yeah. Na parang, wow!
Kaya isa pa yun na mahirap, to boy. Which is very new sa amin. Kasi we've been working for 8 years together.
Tama.
Nang on-cam, off-cam, kami magkasama. And now, aalis siya, pupunta siyang Hong Kong for a month. And, you know, it's...
Mahirap.
It's different. You know, takot tayo sa mga bagay na iba. Ano nga ba ang dahilan ng separation?
Tama.
She's gonna have a movie. Mm-hmm. And tungkol saan ba, it's about love. Siyempre ikaw, bilang lalaki, oh my gosh, you know, iba yung partner.
Oo.
Tapos ang layo, ah. Makalipad nga dun.
Pero hindi ka naman binigyan ng pagkakataong magselos. Nagselos ka ba kay Alden?
Selos, masyadong mababang salitang selos.
Oo nga.
Hindi ako nagsiselos, hindi siya selos eh. It's more of a, it's just different.
Uh-oh.
You know, and yung feeling.
It's a different feeling. No?
Yeah, it's a different feeling kasi yung selos, makukuha mo lang yung kung saan-saan eh.
Uh-oh.
Ito ibang usapan siya eh, ba? Doon nagkaroon ng security. Doon kami lalong naging tight ni Catherine.
Ganda.
Dahil doon.
Ganda.
And nung umalis siya, nandun ako sa punto, I was in dark times nung nangyari yun, ha?
Ah, talaga?
Yeah, hindi yun basta okay lang ako. Hindi, it was different. I mean, minsan nasa banyo ako for hours lang. Nandun lang ako.
Dahil, DJ, dahil hindi ka sigurado, dahil natakot ka, dahil...
Hindi ma, minsan lang kasi may isip mo na, ano na nga ba nangyayari doon, di ba? Hindi naman na iniisipan ko ng masama yung si Alden. Hindi yon eh. Hindi yon. It's just different. Yeah,
it's
tsaka
different.
Hindi ko naman siya pwedeng tawagan every time dahil nagsushooting sila.
Uh-oh.
So makakausap ko siya umaga at gabi.
Uh-oh.
Those times na wala si, walang Catherine, anong gagawin ko dito sa oras ko naman na to?
I understand. Eh, bakit hindi mo napakasalan si Catherine?
Huwag muna to, boy. Wala.
Oh,
dapat
hindi
tayo
pa.
Masyadong
datong. No, I mean, nabigla lang ako
kulang pa ang datong.
Nabigla lang ako doon. Pero I know that you've been together for 7 years. Sumasagi na sa inyo?
Oh, yeah. Pinag-uusapan namin.
It was out of love and concern.
Yeah. Pero yun yung pinag-ahandaan na namin din ngayon. You know, pinagtatrabahuan din namin. Kasi siyempre gusto ko pag dumating yung panahon na yun, ayoko ng pukpukan pa rin. Kasi siyempre, after marriage, you have to have a family. At ayoko maging late sa pagdating sa family. I don't wanna be old as magkaka. Ayoko.
May edad ka na, halimbawa?
Yeah.
At this particular
before
age?
Before 30, dapat I have. Isa yun sa dreams ko. Eh.
Pero DJ, halimbawa, I mean, this is a prayer. Wish, ilang anak ang gusto mo?
The more the merrier. I mean, it's a happy family, you know?
Oo.
Yeah. Pero pag ano, para sa amin, 2 or 3, I'm happy.
Traditional ka, simbahan?
Gusto ko sa dagat eh.
Oo nga eh.
Gusto namin sa dagat.
Yeah. Are you the type of boy, young man, who gets into flings?
I like to socialize mo. I like to meet
people. I love that. I like to socialize.
Apo.
That's part of being young.
Apo.
Okay. Are you dating someone?
Wala po. I guess I'm just focusing on myself muna po and on my career.
Yes or no, Joao? Do you believe in second chances?
I do. I do believe po, Tito Boy.
In second chances?
I really do.
Okay. Ilalabas ko ang aking imaginary mirror. Nariyan sa harap mo. Nakikita mo si Joao. Anong sasabihin mo sa kanya?
Everything's gonna be alright. You know, things happen for a reason. Just don't lose focus on what you want to achieve in life, you know? Things may get hard sometimes, but always remember to get back on your feet. Your family and friends are there for you. And don't take things too personally, you know? There are people who care for you and love you.
That's good. You must not forget that.
Apo.
That there are people who care
meron
for you.
Meron po.
May nabasa ko na maging callboy na daw si Jay Rivera pag alis niya ng showbiz. True ba? Kaloka? What is the story?
Premiere night nung iWant movie ko, yung Barbara Reimagined. Yung media, nagtatanong sila na ano yung pinagkakabisihan mo. Sabi ko, marami kaming ventures ni Rica na darating for this coming year. And for next year, sabi ko, sobrang magiging busy kami. Lilipat kami ng tahanan. Meron kaming i-open ng mga panibagong business for our family. Tapos may nagtanong, sabi, aalis ka na ba sa showbiz? Bakit ang dami mong gustong gawin. Sabi ko kasi pag hindi na ako artista, para may fallback ako, ganyan-ganyan. Tapos nag-joke ako, magbibenta na lang ako ng katawan dyan just in case wala na akong career. But as in plainly, ano yan, joke. Joke lang siya, Tito Boy. Siguro, Tito Boy, maintindihan lang joke yun kasi tawa kami na tawa eh. Nagtatawanan kami lahat. Yeah.
But now that it happened, do you realize na the danger of joking as a public figure?
Yes. Diba? I learned my mistake. And then, siguro next time talaga, I will be more careful sa mga biro. Siguro hindi
we should be all more careful.
Hindi yata na take ng joke yung journalist na yun. Pero it's okay. It's also my fault na ano naman na
kasi nanggaling sa iyo eh.
wrong joke. My bad.
Okay. Klaro na yan. Oh, hindi. Did you get married? Nagpakasal ka ba sa tatay ng iyong anak?
No. Hindi po.
Are you still together?
No, we have separated our ways na. Mm-hmm. It's okay.
Okay. I mean, tell me what you can.
I think it's the personal differences. It wasn't working. It wasn't a happy home. And, you know, it's better for us to have separate lives for my daughter to have a happy environment. I'm still healing.
Of course.
I just thought, you know, ito yung tao para sa akin talaga. And,
are you still hoping na maayos?
For me, ano na lang eh. I just want to put all my time to my daughter talaga. If there's no communication in the relationship, parang nagsasayang kayo ng oras.
Was it a mutual decision for you guys to separate?
Yes, it was. I know there's no unity in the relationship. And I wanted to be respected. I wanted to be loved the way I love that person. So, gusto ko ganun eh. Pero hindi yun yung nakikita ko.
Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. English speaking, si Athena?
Pagdating to, nag-English.
Nasasanay kasi madali sila matuto.
Automatic. Nosebleed ako doon.
Ah, talaga?
Oo, ilong-hilo ko sa lahat kasi nag-drive na rin ako.
Pag ini-interview ka doon, dire-diretso ka rin naman mag-English eh, pag nandun na eh.
Hindi, nag-aanap akong Pilipino.
Ah?
Sabi ko, friendship. Hirap na ako sa buhay ko, ganon. Hindi ako marunong mag-print. Xerox mo nga, yung pala pwede pala yun. Lahat ikaw nga gagawa.
Oo.
Pero okay naman kasi natututo naman ako.
Okay. Frozen ang room ni Athena. Halimbawa, ikaw si Elsa. Paano mo kakantahin ang sarili mong version ng awiting Let It Go?
Ede, Let It Go, go, go!
Anda, punta na natin itong katanungan ni Rosita Martin via Facebook. Ikaw ba'y nasithreaten kay Roxanne Barcelo dahil ginagaya kanya, pareho kayong babaeng bakla at nakakatawa daw. Ginagaya ka ba ni Roxanne? Are you aware na ginagaya ka niya?
Parang di naman.
Are you friend?
Oo, friendship po siya. Tsaka favorite siya ni Athena yung anak ko. Tsaka matalino.
Magkasama kayo sa pelikulang?
Love is love.
Yo. Define yeah. Love.
Love is contagious, sweet and sour. Love is like a rosary that full of mystery. Love is blind. Love is love showing now. Yes. All over the world. Tonight with Boy.